we are going to solve one question on B plus 3. These sort of questions are very common in our GATE exams. So here is the question for us. The order of an internal node in a B plus 3 index is the maximum number of children. So you know that we are having two kinds of nodes in our B plus 3. One node are the internal nodes and also known as the index nodes, and there are some other nodes which will be found at the leaf nodes. So these internal nodes will have say p number of pointer fields and p minus 1 number of such info or such item fields. So that p will decide the order of the B plus 3. Suppose that a child pointer takes 6 bytes, the search field value takes 14 bytes and the block size is 512 bytes. What is the order of the internal node? So that is the question for us. So we know that if we are having p number of pointer fields, then we will be having p minus 1 number of search info fields. So in this case, so pointer takes 6 bytes, so 6 into p, and search field value takes 14 bytes, so p minus 1 into 14, the sum must be less than equal to 512 bytes. So here is the respective calculation for us. So 14 into p minus 1 plus 6 into p must be less than equal to 512 bytes. So if you go on doing the calculation, you are getting the value as p is equal to 26. So here we are having this different number of orders for this B plus 3. So I must be putting a tick on the answer C in this case. So these sort of questions are very important. Try to solve such questions more. Thanks for watching this video.